giant skag. Oh God, what does he want? What the hell do you want?
Thank you. quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Thanks for the spread. Goodbye. Guns, guns, guns! Don't get killed!
Money. You've already lost. get yours eventually.
Welcome to my humble shop. You're my millionth customer. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Cool story, bro.
Boom shakalaka!
I'll make you.
Another sentry kill!
Let her mow you down!
Take that, you stupid wreck! Try dropping a deuce on my Outrunner now!
got incoming! How'd that feel, huh?
jawed at your feet when Centro flew into the air, you might not know the dog corporation had a great interest in Pandora's resources once bought up.
The missus?
Assume a deeper connection between the demon spewing vault and the limitless iridium in this planet. Perhaps someday I will uncover these secrets and further down the line invent a dance based around speed.
Love a hard kill! Challenging. Say hello, darling. One more turret kill.
A note to all Hyperion custodial bots. Please shut down the grinder before attempting to clean its gears.
The Hyperion Corporation wishes to extend an olive branch, murderer. Should you considerably lower this world's bandit population, Hyperion is willing to reward you with a unique gun crafted just for you.
Overlook has once again inched out Jackville for fewest weekly curfew violations. For the next week, the grinder will only be used for egregious felonies, like littering or profanity. Feast your eyes upon the paradise that awaits you in opportunity. A world filled with excitement and potential. Just think, right now, this could be you, or this.
Every good war is won in the mind. So long as Jack's got those propagandastic statues of himself around opportunity, we can't truly win this war. Go, Minion, blast those statues to bits!
Let me know if anything catches your eye. A pleasure as always. Two words, my friend. No repo.
The statues are bulletproof. You win this round, inanimate object! Minion, I need you to search the opportunity drop zone for a deactivated construction.
Beat the force of the populace.
You can eliminate through the statues.
Another turret kill! involved, Hunter!
All right, that was it. Back to work.
Feel good? You got it out of your system? Great. Now go home and stop screwing with my stuff or we're gonna have a freaking problem. Statue down. Clearly you're illiterate, and the image of me enjoying a good book just makes your head hurt so awful.
There's a promotion in this!
Figures.
Solace in the fact, one cow for like 3 seconds with a mild irritator. Good for you. Your parents must be so proud. Knock that last one down. I've already got a great idea for a new statue. It's just gonna be me kicking you in the junk. I'm gonna commission like 15 of those some bitches and just put them everywhere.
Now that you're done with that bot, it's time for some fun. You ever seen a constructor bot dance, minion? Because you're about to. Hit that other button to activate his dancing subroutines.
playing for them. It's pretty much gonna be off the chain.
Grenade! Why are you giving me all these bloody body licks? So, yeah, funny story. Those projects I was working on, well, they're kind of, loose. Do me a solid and get rid of them, would you?
You know, if you really think about it, this is kind of your fault.
on.
So, last night, I got a little tipsy, and I was thinking about all the unsatisfied customers I had, so I mailed out some refunds. I don't know what I was thinking. You have to get the checks back from the mailboxes before the autopost sends them off. You gotta hurry. They'll be sent any minute.
Intruders detected. Locking path to info stockade.
Damn it! Jack doesn't want us getting close to him. Frick, got a plan to get to the stockade?
Blow stuff up, that's my plan. Vault Hunter.
I will pay you to kill yourself. I've got a perfect spot all picked out for you. If you don't want to, that's fine. Call the Hyperion Suicide Prevention Hotline and you'll get nothing. But if you want a huge reward, you jump off that cliff.
My boys can blast open the path to the info stockade, but they'll need some better firepower. You're gonna steal some explosives for them.
Suicide Prevention Hotline. Handsome Jack regrets to inform you that you are a coward.
Enjoy your nothing, idiot.
Murdering man won't die. shouldn't have done that!
I knew you would make me proud.
Red breathing through ice gravy!
I wonder if I can't bounce!
I'm already!
Okay, look, I need your help. I know what you're thinking.
Yeah, trap, don't listen.
But it's about my grandmother. I built our cottage on the Iridium Blight, and I need you to check on her. Please, make sure everything's okay. This isn't for me, it's for her. Do it for her, please.
Present! Ugh. Ah!
kill those bandits before they could murder old Grangrad. And you know what? Now I don't even have to pay him, so thanks, loser. Thanks for the help, man. Still gonna kill you, though.